Welcome to freejobhello.com. Presentation on Tamil Nadu State Judicial Service Recruitment Highlights. Freejob Alert, great way for state government jobs, brings you latest on job hunt. State Government of Tamil Nadu is hiring for the post of civil judge. So go through the presentation and get complete details of notification. Our agenda consists of points which we would cover in the upcoming slides of the presentation, such as vacancy details, important dates, eligibility criteria, selection process, and offline apply instructions. Read on with an idea, apply for the post. Government of Tamil Nadu has issued notification against recruitment of 185 civil judge vacancies for the posts of practicing advocates, pleaders, and assistant public prosecutors, and also fresh law graduates. The table below tells us about the number of posts vacant under each category. General 56, SC 29, SC Arundhatiyar 6, ST 2, OBC excluding Muslims 49, OBC Muslims 6, and most backward class and denotified communities 37. The important dates of notification are here. Let's check. Date of notification 21st January. Last date of receipt of application 20th February. Dates of written examination. Translation paper 24th March from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Law paper 1 same day 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. Similarly, law paper 2 25th March 2012 from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. and law paper 3 same day 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. Now time for the details relating to age limit. For practicing advocates, pleaders and assistant public prosecutors, minimum age limit would be 25 years and maximum would be 35 years. For general candidates and 40 years for reserved candidates, age for first fresh law graduates would be between 22 years to 27 years for all categories, and the cutoff date determining age limit for all the posts would be 1st July 2012. The qualifications required for filling up vacancies in Tamil Nadu State Judicial Service are given below. For practicing advocates, pleaders and assistant public prosecutors, candidates must have degree in law and must be practicing as an advocate or pleader in the High Court or courts for not less than 3 years on the date of notification, or 3 years experience as assistant public prosecutors or advocate. For fresh law graduates, candidates must be fresh law graduate and must be eligible to be enrolled as an advocate. Candidates must secure overall percentage of 50 and reserved categories may secure 45% of marks. Application fee details. Candidates need to pay 200 rupees towards application fee, and the fee must be in the form of demand draft drawn in the favor of the Registrar General, High Court of Madras, and must be payable at Chennai. SC/ST candidates are exempted from fee payment. Selections of eligible candidates would be from amongst all applicants, and it would be made in two stages, written test and Viva OC. The final selection of candidates would be made on the basis of performance in both the written test and Viva OC. Name of examination centers are given in the notification, but the allotment would be only by the center of examination. That means applicants cannot choose the center themselves. The written examination comprises of four papers, namely translation paper, law paper 1, law paper 2 and law paper 3. Each paper carries 100 marks and 3 hours of time will be provided for each paper. Minimum marks in written test would be 30% for SC/STs, 35% for MBC, DC, BC and 40% for all other candidates. Viva OC will be for 60 marks and qualifying marks will be 18 for all the candidates. Now take note of the enclosures which are to be sent along with the application form. Certificate showing age proof, SSLC or HSC certificates, degree certificates, basic and law, community certificate and disability certificate if applicable, 3 copies of passport size photographs and experience, as well as credentials as per requirements of the post applied for. To apply for the post, the procedure to be followed must start with the payment of fee in form of DD. Then you must log on to tngov.in Download the application format available at the bottom of the notification and take its print. Fill all the details in the form carefully, attach photograph and attest signature. Send it along with the DD and all other relevant documents or certificates mentioned above to the address in the notification. We would like to thank you for viewing our presentation on Tamil Nadu State Judicial Service Recruitment Highlights. For any queries or comments, leave a reply on our official website freejobbuilder.com. We thank you once again.